modern day health and safety, we are no longer allowed to use maces in tournaments. So we do stick to swords, axes and flails. No sharp weapons, including knives and daggers, to be worn during the tournament. Gentlemen, attendez-moi.
Yeah. Hang on. What's this? You know you're not allowed these. Actually, you got anything else?
Gentlemen, you're allowed one change of weapon. If you lose your weapon, go down on one knee. Ask either to pick up the weapon you've dropped or swap weapons. Only one change of weapon allowed. If your opponent goes down, you take a step back. Gentlemen.
Ah!
Why the kids?